Hi, my name's Jeff. I work in Google's Boulder, Colorado office. Today I'd like to introduce you to an application for your Android phone called MyTrax. MyTrax enables you to record GPS tracks and view live statistics such as time, distance, elevation, and speed while hiking, biking, running, and participating in other outdoor activities. First, let's install MyTrax. You'll need one of the new GPS-enabled Android phones like this T-Mobile G1. In the main menu, go to the Android Market, find the Lifestyle category, and click the MyTrax icon to begin the download. Now let me show you how MyTrax works. To launch the application, click the MyTrax icon. You may have to wait a few minutes for your phone to obtain an initial GPS fix, especially if the sky is partially obscured. I usually use this time to stretch and warm up. Once a fix has been established, press Menu, then Record Track, and you're off! As you move, MyTrax displays your speed and elevation and shows your progress on a map. At the end of your run, unlock your phone, select Menu, and then press the Stop Recording button. Create a track name, and then enter the activity type, running, hiking, or biking, in the activity type field. In the track description field, I like to enter my name. I also add a few notes about the run. Strenuous, lots of vertical, some shade on the ascent. You can upload your tracks to Google Spreadsheets to create a database of your training and analyze your performance over time. Look, I'm getting faster. Sweet! You can also send your tracks to Google My Maps. I'll send this track to both Spreadsheets and My Maps. I press Send to Google, select Google My Maps and Google Docs, and hit Send. Now that I've uploaded my track into a Google My Map, I can invite friends to view it. I select Share with Friends, I enter my friends' email addresses and hit send. Bada bing! I can also share the map through My Maps. I choose link, copy the map URL, and paste it in the body of my email. Because I tagged my track with my name, friends can enter my name in the search box and choose the user-generated maps category to find my tracks. The location information I added helps out-of-towners find runs recommended by locals. All they have to do is enter the search terms Boulder, Colorado, and running. If you're into Twitter, you can tweet your tracks using an application such as Twidroid. Here's how. Select Share with Friends, then a link to Google My Map, then Twidroid. This last prompt for Twidroid will only appear if you have Twidroid installed. Try it, it's a blast. Well, that's it. MyTrax is a purpose-built route tracker and training aid for outdoor activities of all types. Now when I go out, I can carry just one device, my phone. So can you. Give it a try. Well, gotta run.